welcome to Tantasqua High School's spring choral concert. It is such a pleasure to be performing with you tonight for you. These students are from grades 9 through 12 and consist of the five towns from Tantasqua. They have worked so incredibly hard this semester to pull off one of the most impressive pieces that I've seen high school do. And I couldn't do it without their work. And that alone merits a huge round of applause for the students. Intertwined this whole concert, like it's never happened before. So there's a lot going on, but you guys did a really great job. Also, first time throwing in a lot, this is a little exciting for you, but yeah. It's still different. We've got to make sure all the tempos are there. Be patient while we're here. I'm glad we're doing it together first before we call in the orchestra on Tuesday next week. Again, it's really a chamber orchestra, but there's a lot of things that can go wrong, and as long as we dust all the cobwebs off for us here, it's going to make things a little easier.
Oh, Yeah.